What I found interesting in this module was the weekly assignments given, and something that I learned newly was the deep history of design. I learned about surrealism, dadaism, futurism, and a lot more. I feel it's really important to study about the history of design, as it helps to identify and understand the trends in design. One of my favorite projects was the t-shirt design. I really enjoyed that project, and the inspiration for it was Indian embroidery design.